church. Rob asked me to record me reading Exodus 34:6 in Hebrew for you to potentially memorize if you'd like to. So the way this is going to work is I'm going to read through, straight through once, then I'll read through again where I have pauses for you to repeat, and I'll read it through straight one more time. And for the holy name of God, instead of me saying the name in Hebrew, instead of me saying Adonai or Lord or Hashem, which means the name, I'm going to say the letters themselves, which are Yod, He, Vav, He. So here we go. Yod, He, Vav, He. Yod, He, Vav, He, El. Rachum, V'chanun, Erek, Apayim, V'rav, Chesed, V'emet. Now you can repeat after me. Yod He Vav He, Yod He Vav He El. Rachum V'chanun. Erek Apayim. V'rav Chesed V'emet. All right, now I'm going to go through reading it straight through one more time. Yod He Vav He, Yod He Vav He El, Rachum V'chanun, Erek Apayim, V'rav Chesed V'emet. All right, good luck, guys.